Oos, Sensei Garth here, live in the Lifestyle Tribe, bringing you one of my motivational tips to help you stay positive and focused and to be able to work at peak performance whenever the need arises. So I've got a question for you today. Whenever you have an important decision to make or an important choice to make, how do you decide? With your head or with your heart? Now, I've found in the past, when I've had difficult decisions to make or really difficult choices, I've written a list and I write a list of pros and I write a list of cons. And I go up and down that list. Oh, that's good. Or that's not so good. Or this is good. That's not so good. And the list I add to and I delete to on a regular basis. I then mull it over in my head for a little while. I'm still basic on logic. Then I'll have a chat with a few people. Now, in the past, decisions are based on logic haven't always gone according to plan. They haven't felt right. And that's because I've not been listening to my heart. So what I try and do nowadays, I do the logic, I do the kind of the pros and cons, I do the lists and I kind of delete and I add, I still have a discussion with people. But then I go inside and I ask my heart, how does decision feel with you? Does it feel right? And invariably, if I go with my gut instinct or the feeling of my heart, the decision is always 100% right. If I base it purely on logic alone, sorry, there was somebody came in behind me over there then completely threw me. If I base it on logic alone, it's not always going to be 100% right. But if I do a combination of logic and gut instinct or how my heart feels, invariably it's always right. So my question to you is, if you have an important decision to make, do you base it purely on your mind, purely on logic? Do you base it purely on instinct, on gut instinct, or do you do a combination of both? I'll be interested to know. Put some comments in the box below. Until tomorrow, woos.